What's up, everyone? So it is Tuesday. It's like the beginning of my weekend, sort of. Trying to get some packs in. I've tried flying at Jefferson Park like 5 times in the past couple weeks, and every single time there's been people there, whether it's kids playing or like city workers there doing stuff. So I'm on my way up there. I'm gonna hopefully be able to get some packs in, because I haven't flown there in a while, and it's my favorite spot. So super nice out. It was like nice and sunny like an hour ago when I decided I was gonna go fly, and now it's just like gotten cloudy and gloomy, but at least it's warm out and it's not windy out, so that's good. So I'll catch you guys in just a minute. The drone gods cut me some slack today. There's nobody here, weather's perfect, so I'm gonna get set up and get some packs in.
But the weather and the temp tag sequence of numbers and letters on my Chevelle. You can ride, but hey man, watch my leather, cause bitches get ejected in traffic from disrespecting the classic. Rosé in the glasses, get the weed out the plastic. Spitter in the masterpiece, radioactive. I don't kiki with no rappers, they be hustling backwards like the jeans on Chris Crumbs. Who you Mac Daddy or Daddy Mackin'? Pen lyrics on back of these napkins, zoned out in the first class cabin with no noise cancellation headphones. Two heads brownies for breakfast this morning, staring down at the ocean and sky, scribbling fire on the streetcar named Desire. Straddle the fence, you only get caught in the vibe. Why? I'm independent, fuck your system, I get paid without it. Got a new pothead bitch who moonlighting as a blogger. That rapper weed she smoked, that's better stroke she wrote about it. You can't deny it, I am a rider, word to Pac ambition. Houdini, your main squeeze, she disappears, she's a magician. You can't blame in the midst of the fame. Planes get changed. I sent her the Whopper House with my order from the call, man. Yeah, and I'm looking famous. And you could tell by the reaction of them strangers from distance trying to figure if it is or if it ain't him. The real say I'm on it. The haters say I ain't shit. But I'm still looking famous. And you could tell by the reaction of them strangers from distance trying to figure if it is or if it ain't him. The real say I'm on it. The haters say I ain't shit. But I'm still. I'm high again, waiting on the sun, dozed off in my 57 at the drive-in. This is a scary movie I'm in, but I do it for my folk who genuinely want me to win. I do a lot of smoking to stay over this bogus shit. My money and out on these bitches, my focus is locked. Niggas claiming to be jet planes, but they not.
All right, well, that's gonna conclude today's session. It was a good session. Some days you just have those days where you crash all day long and just not having any fun, and today was not one of those days. I actually flew my Marmotte all day. Normally I break something on the first or second flight, but I crashed on the first flight and the rest of them were pretty solid. So anyway, thank you guys for watching, and if you did like this video, don't forget to leave me a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one.